Welcome to Code Gym. In this video, we'll show you how to install the Java Development Kit, or JDK. Before we begin installing the JDK, we'll briefly describe what it is and what it is for. The JDK is an application development kit. You could say that it is the minimum you need to write a Java program. It includes a Java compiler called JAVAC, standard libraries, a variety of documentation, and the JRE, Java Runtime Environment, is the minimum virtual machine implementation required to run Java applications. It consists of the Java virtual machine and a library of Java classes. Now let's install the JDK. Open a web browser, go to Google and search for Java JDK 8. Now go to the Oracle website. Here we check Accept License Agreement. Next, download the JDK version for your operating system. After downloading the installation file, run it and follow the standard installation procedure. At this step, the JDK installation wizard should pop up. Click Next to proceed to the next step. Now we see a screen for selecting which modules you want to install. You can also select the installation path here. We recommend leaving all the default values. Click Next. Installation begins. Now let's install the JRE. As in the previous step, we recommend you leave the default installation path. Eventually, Oracle will make us feel good about ourselves with a message stating that we are now one of 3 billion lucky people who have Java installed on their devices. And that is so true. Currently, Java is the most popular development platform. Congratulations, the installation is complete. And now, let's make sure that the Java Development Kit is installed. Navigate to the folder where you installed the JDK. As you can see, it's all there. We hope the same is true for you. That's all for today. See you in the next videos.